I begin? Today has been like a lot for me. You know, you guys are feeling to me, so I feel like I needed to vent.
And
you know, you guys like really leave so much good comments and, you know, try to lift me up, and I appreciate that so much. I'm really trying to hold it all together. There's a lot that is going on, and I'm just tired. I'm tired. Like, I try so hard to do my best for everybody. You know, I don't take big steps like everybody else does. I slowly take steps. Sometimes I need a break. It's just a lot overwhelming, and everybody expects me to be perfect. And every time I become happy and start healing, it's just like people just shut me down, and just I take steps forward, then I'm pushed back like 10 steps back, then I'm told to any type of way, and I don't ever get on camera crying or being upset because I try to show you guys me being happy. But not everything is perfect. Of course, you guys know that in life, but like, I'm gonna have vulnerable days. I'm just tired. Like, I have changed so much in my life, you guys. Like, people that really, really know me, they know how much I have changed and grew up, you know. Been through a lot in life, and I'm healing from my childhood days, teenager days. You know, I'm healing, and I have been healing so well, so good. I have been so happy for months now, and then like I started my healing process in the beginning of February, and I was doing good, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh boom, we're just gonna start with you now, and now you're gone. And it's sad. It feels like I can never do right. Ever. I can never do right. I'm always wrong. I don't know what to do. I'm calling names. I'm calling bad parent. I can't be upset because of certain things. Like, I just don't get it. I really don't get it. Trying my best today. I'm not trying to cry in front of my kids. Like, the situation had just happened, and I wanted to burst out in tears, and I didn't because of my kids. But it's like nothing can go right. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't know if I'm not meant to be happy. Like, when days like this come, I start to feel worthless. And like, what's the point of me being here? Only if my kids can bring me happiness. And it's just a lot. You know, I have people that I can talk to, but I don't want to be a burden for people talking to them and venting. And I have a close friend that doesn't mind me doing that. Close friends, like three friends that don't mind me venting to them, but you know, they go through stuff too, and I want them to vent to me. And it's just like, had to hold myself together because I want my friends to be okay. But behind my smile is just so much that nobody sees. Like, I really don't know what I'm doing wrong to get treated the way that I'm being treated. I take one break, and just sit down and relax, and then I clean up later on, and then I'm getting yelled at. Like, oh, you don't do anything. All you do is sit down all day with a baby. Like, I'm a stay-at-home mom. I used to work. I know how hard it is working and being a parent. But being a stay-at-home mom is hard work too. And it's like I need to let go of all the pain and negativity and protect my energy like I said that I was going to do in the beginning of the year to you guys. Sometimes I just shut down and break down and I let others just do that to me, and it's not okay. I know that's not okay. It's just a lot. Because I know that I shouldn't be treated like that. But I didn't have that in my life before, you know, like, this video was just going all over the place. Like, I just really wanted to vent to you guys and just talk to you guys. I feel like you guys are family, and I know that you guys will leave some type of positive vibes and comments down below for me and encourage me and give me some advice. I wouldn't have family for my kids. But I can't keep being treated the way that I'm being treated. Because, like, it's just like, it's never a win-win situation for me. If I sit down too long, I'm lazy, and I'm all these types of words that I'm not going to say on here, but I'm all these types of words that are out of pocket that I'm cold if I sit down and just take a break for one day. Today is going to continue on for tomorrow and the next day and the next day and the next day. It's not going to stop until I cave in and I don't know what I am doing wrong. I really don't, because I try so hard. I'm taking little steps, you know, to improve myself for my family and for myself, but I slip one time, I have an off day, and then I'm a bad person. Just try to do what I need to do right now. Write down my feelings, read my Bible, do something, because that's the best bet. I'm gonna just end this here, you guys. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. Sorry that this video is like a sad video, but just want to show you guys that not every day is perfect for me. I really had to just open up and just vent to somebody. Like, I really had to. Just pray for I get better, I feel better, then my situation gets better. So I'll see you guys in another video where I am smiling and happy and doing what I need to do. Okay.